I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove.
What's up, you guys? It's your girl, India Reacts. And today, guys, on this music journey, we have some more Meatloaf. Dead Ringer for Love is a song performed by the American rock singer Meatloaf, American singer actor CHER, from Meatloaf's third single album, Dead Ringer. The song is written by Jim. And okay, you guys, so you guys let me know how you guys feel about Meatloaf and your girl keep rocking. We just did, took the words right out of my mouth. And we all know how Meatloaf come in. I mean, sometimes. So let's see how he comes on this one, you guys. Let your girl know how you guys feel, and I'll keep jamming him. We're gonna try to do the music video, but if it gets blocked, it's 2 o'clock in the morning, you guys. So I hope my lightning is. Hope my lightning is good.
Well, they're all dressed up when we saw y'all.
Really?
Remember Nanette did that?
Yeah.
Boys are always rowdy. Ooh. Turning a jukebox out? Hey, it's about to go down. So this is a one-night stand. I don't even have to know your name. Nothing about you at all. But at this moment, at this time, you are dreamy. You are everything in this world that I want right now, and I'm thinking of, and I'm dreaming of. And although she knows, he don't know her, she don't know him, I'm willing to satisfy you. Ah, we in a bar. It's probably like 12, 1, 2 o'clock in the morning. She out with her girls. He out with his boys. Ah, this is so energetic, you guys. I mean, just their voices going back together in a conversation like...
Oh, you got the courage to do
They was jamming. Ooh, Dead Ringer for Love. I don't know what you're doing, but we have better things to do. Ooh. Like I said, this is just like a one-night stand vibe, a bar vibe, late night vibe. You're having fun, you're drinking, you just in that mood. You're just in that mood. Gosh. Damn, definitely I was loving the back and forth with the conversation. Milo is always entertaining, especially with the energy. I mean, he did not play no games when he came to perform or make music, and it shows. It shows. This one was a badass one, you guys. Dead Ringer for Love. And then CHER, like, damn, she was a badass too. Oh, and they both was young. This was a nice one. B-side, More Than You Deserve. You guys let me know down in the comments how you guys feel about Meatloaf. Let me know down in the comments how you guys feel about Dead Ringer of Love. Dead Ringer for Love, you guys. And I'll keep jamming on this music journey. Your girl will keep jamming on this music journey. Let's go.